What's on your mind, Dreamers?
Scans for Cephalon Sammy Boy. Yeah, like I even am ready to do that. Fucking Prophet Taker. Last damage kills and ability kills. Scans for Cephalon Sammy Boy. Corrosive's more likely to proc. It's an extra 200 and something points worth. But the status is at 114%, so I'll be good to go. I just have to kill a bunch more before it procs enough to get that one done. Why not here?
There is a large section of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Thank you. How did you survive the first impact? Now they're broken. Properly broken. The little bits of pocket lint like you find at the bottom of a purse. Do that. That should give me enough idiots to get the blast damage kills, the ability kills, and hopefully also the Cephalon Samaritan scans. Or at least one of them.
The enemy while a personnel operative raids the ship for much needed supplies. Make your presence known. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support.
The hunt is on, Tenno. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
This way I go. That way I don't.
It will be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me.
We
Listen, you need to hold still. Stop getting out of my... Hey, don't move.
I have it. Thank you. Continue this antenna, and enlightenment will fall.
I can worry about the ability. This is exactly what Chinese mythology needed. Hey, stop teleporting in front of me! Crazy monkey bastard. Listen, you stop shooting things. Go away. Listen, I just got the other guy off the other turret. You, get off! No more turrets for you, jackass. I can't be trusted for you. Thank you.
dreamers. We are up and ready to party.
Glass resonance in your neighborhood.
Wasn't that just fine?
There's less than nothing left of who they once were.
Aside from the pieces I leave here and there, less than nothing. I'm just gonna beat you down. Ah, Noxy boy. Hey, get back here. I'm not done with you. Look, Grenier assholes, just drop me a few more energy orbs and we'll be fine. You're all gonna die horribly and in pain, so you might as well give me what I'm after while I'm at it. Grenier Molotovs. Not this time. Man, send them all. I don't care. Last words were scum. How did I bring you with me? Generously give a thorough whipping to all these Grenier clones. Oh, did I say whipping? I meant thorough blowing up. You took over 10,000 credits off of me, Goova bitch! What the fuck? Consider extraction. I mean, I'm not angry or upset or disappointed. I'll get it back. No worries there. I'm just wondering why you're taking so much right now. Dong Prime up to rank 28. next town. I actually enjoy playing Warfucking Prime. Nice. I think after I'm done with all of the farming bits from Necros that I can. Okay, this needs to go there. You know what? No, I'll just leave that there. I'll leave it with Blast and Corrosive. And all that slash. You know, DE, I'm really impatient with one particular thing, and that's doubling the mod capacity for everything in the game. I already know that stances on melee weapons aren't going to be doubled. There's no way to work that in. No logical way to work it in. There may be a nonsensical way, but that's besides the point. The point is, the more mods we can shove into our builds, the more of those diverse builds you're going to see, and the more fun it's going to be for everybody involved. Now, you, Kit Gun, you need to get maxed out. And you're almost maxed out. I do have cold. Okay. More impact, corrosive, shattering impact, and then condition overload. Fuck yeah. Still need to max that out. I'm gonna need a couple of million credits. I don't have enough endo to do that. No, not yet. That's no worries. I can get the endo easily. It's the credits I'm worried about.
Nora is all about incentivizing.
Invasions, scans. Yeah, Profit Taker's the one I'm just not gonna be doing. Sanctuary Onslaught. That's tedious. And the efficiency thing just depletes too fast. Even when you kill every enemy as soon as it spawns in, they don't spawn in fast enough. The efficiency drains way too quickly. Even for basic Sanctuary Onslaught, I'm just not interested in the hassle. Scans, working on it. Invasions. Okay. Why not go for the invasions?
Acquired.
Oceanum. Work with the Grenier, get the Fomorian built up, that way I can go through that event. Yeah, why not? Plus, I would rather do an exterminate as opposed to a spy ready. Become a Dalek it is. I just don't want some sniper to get my ass.
You have chosen to support the Grineer in this fight.
Yep.
Eliminate all Corpus.
Quite honestly, I would eliminate the Grineer too, but you know, that's the fuck? Why was it glowing? Why was he glowing?
Taking sides is never easy. You are doing
No. Picking sides is easy. Don't tell me it's not easy. Pick the side, I'm killing things that aren't on that side. It's easy. Just like in real life. I'm on my own side. Honestly, I think the Corpus should drop way more credits when you kill them. The level's 44 and he's gonna drop how many credits? 31? No. They should be dropping hundreds of credits. I mean, after what he did with the Index, that long, dramatic hall, corridor, whatever you want to call it. That's a fucking joke and an insult to the Index. It's almost a guaranteed failure in that long, dramatic hallway. It's just too much of a nuisance to play. Makes the Index not work. So? Either fix that map in the Index, which is gonna have to happen anyway. I'm not the only one complaining about it. Why aren't you shooting? If you were fighting me, Miss Ballista, you would be shooting. Survive. Everything in range. Eventually, they'll stop appearing as red marks on the radar. Listen, you. Since I can't shoot through that crevasse, I'll fucking whip you through it. Where'd it go? There it went. Look, stop being so close to me. When I shoot, it causes me to throw off the balance. Bad enough that I have an arm cannon. This is fantastic. Who broke the window?
The enemy is broken. Well done.
Of course they're broken. Have you seen the windows on their ship? Not even a nuisance. Everything it can from me. Incidentally, its name rhymes with fetch a dog. Only if Lassie were a corporate banker and only cared about money. I and Sir Trammell gave a sticker or something. Yep, supply drop. Medical crate. I don't know who needed it on that ship, but definitely one of the factions fighting each other and not me. I've got a rejuvenation. Oceanum. Yep, I'm gonna go at it again. Grenier offensive. Now it's a sabotage. Hooray. For me, I get to blow something up. This time, they're definitely gonna need some medical assistance after I'm done. Not unlike last time. I think I did rather well blowing them up.
The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells.
There. I'm perfectly content fighting my way there. The more of them I whip with the Secure Electa, the more money I get out of it. Missing the point. Why do they always tell me I'm missing the point? And why do the Grenier always tell me to grab a Phaedra? I have one, I don't need two. But, you know, another thing the Grenier write about. Get Clem. They're always right about get Clem. I do need more flint clones. Always. I God, where's the hole? There's the hole. Excuse me, jump up. There we go.
The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete the doors.
Just
use whatever you
open
can to
says
sure
me.
Works again.
Fucking doors.
Hold up. Detecting glass resonance. It's close.
Well, even better.
Whatever these cephalites have become, there's no going back.
My sector must pay the tax.
Blah, blah, blah. Shut up, dog.
My little adversary.
Eventually, I'm gonna have to stop being lazy. Farm the fucking relics I need to get the Parazon mod cards out of it I need to put them into the thingy. To go off and kill the Kuva bitch. That's gonna be tediously stupid for me. Mostly tedious. Should be last one, Grenier offensive. Then I can do another six and get that bit of nightwave glass thingy done with. I miss my previous Kuva Lich. And he would say things like, "Yoink, that's mine." Or things like, "Time to pay the idiot tax."
The reactor is a complex system. Start by eating the coolant cells.
Well, now I can multitask. I just realized that. I can split myself in two, and one part of me can go and help these idiots kill things, and the other part can finish the sabotage. Wukong. Perfect for multitasking. Not as efficient as Necros' army of the damned, but still. Stop sliding all over the place.
The reactor is going into stasis. Now
come on,
is your
door. You just turned green. Just open and stay open for me, for fuck's sake. See, you did something with the doors. And it's just, it's a mess. It really is. It's a fucking mess. You know how you go into, what was the mission type? Survival. And the doors usually open, like, immediately after you hack the console. You gotta bring it back to that, because the doors are just a fucking mess. I could have jumped out of that hole. Soft reset boundaries are a nuisance. I'm more than content with killing. Ooh, he's candy. All of you, as I collect candy and walk through your ship to leave. Listen, you stop shooting everything and beat them down with your whip. I know you've got one. Yep. Just like me. Headstrong and obstinate, defiant to the last.
Cockstrong and headsure, or is it the other way around?
As holder of this sector.
That's a paraphrase from a Mel Brooks movie, Robin Hood, Men in Tights, for those of you who don't understand. Want to know about it? Look it up. Get a copy of Mel Brooks' work. You'll enjoy it if you're into older humor. If not, you're going to need somebody much older than yourself to explain it to you so that you can enjoy it. If you're not really that much into older humor, then just start with Mel Brooks' Spaceballs. You'll get it immediately. Especially the joke about Dark Helmet being a chode. I think I'll do this multiple times. Ooh, tastes like those burgers I had earlier.
Escape. One of our spy cells has been investigating this abandoned.
This isn't a capture mission. It's not gonna escape. It's gonna try to mow me over like I'm a bit of grass on the lawn. Hear that? It's already talking smack. I was just gonna whip all those things! Stop grappling me, you ancient fuck! Hey, stop jumping when I get within striking range, jackass.
the creature's spine strength. These razor-sharp quills will rip your warframe to shreds.
But they used to be able to do that. That was before I discovered an adaptation mod card. No, seriously, they used to one-shot me. God damn it, other me! Just stop it.
Listen for its screams.
Hey! I'm supposed to be the monkey fucking around for funsies here. You infested fuckwits. Stop doing my job.
Shrieks if you wish to stay alive. You've located the VIP. Time to
go. What did that say? Two extra loot drops for 60 seconds? I think I beat the spread on that one. Significantly so. Hey, monkey fuck, stop flying into the air. I know you're fully capable of it, and you love to show off, but I wanted you to go in one direction, not straight up.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Monkey fuck is now max rank. While I'm saying things to fill the gaping void of waiting for lag to stop and for the thing to load. Yes, yes, Stalky Boy hate mail. Fuck off, Stalky Boy. As I was saying before I distracted myself, I found another YouTube channel that's pretty fucking adorable. Well, he's Irish, so he's an adorable fucking cunt. Sergeant Ducky. S-G-T-D-U-C-K-Y. One of three. Yep, definitely. Go for it. Few more of these, and I'll be done.
We need to find the VIP and take them down. Do not let the target escape.
Why do you always say don't let it escape? It's not going to. It's not a capture mission.
We need you to locate and eliminate whatever is responsible. The creature is incredibly agile for a deformed quadruped. Keep moving to avoid being crushed.
Huh, nice. I managed to get that one in midair. Not often I get to timing like that.
Listen for its
sounds. Whoa, whoa, overshot.
Getting close.
I wasn't expecting myself to overshoot like that. Yes, yes, you look ugly. Very nice to see you.
Target spotted.
Anti-climber.
Stay sharp.
At best. Okay, I'll just go around the boxes instead of going over them. Fine. Fucking boxes. They're working with the barrels.
Target down. Assassination contract complete.
God, Mozzie says hello. Hey to you as well. To notice everything that would be typed into the chat instantly. I'm not that attentive to two screens at the same time. I can definitely take a break in between missions. Like right now. Slap anything else extra into him right now. Maybe. Eight, and I've got a Y polarized. I'll think about that. Damage on health to energy, companion damage on enemies affected by slash, damage on health to energy, that'll help me keep my fourth ability going a bit longer. I'm still gonna have to not rage, there's another one. Bronze colored mod card. Oh, yeah. Duh. Already put it in. I could throw that in on top of Hunter Adrenaline, in with it, if I had the capacity for it. Why not? Eighty-five. Alright. What do I want to throw in next? Or strength and effectiveness. Damn it. I thought I had a spare one of those laying around somewhere. Wait, that was the whole point of me putting in efficiency and strength was to counter the need for duration. Yes. That. Where's my regular duration? No. I forgot the name of the one that does the efficiency. Streamline, yeah. There we go. That'll do for now. One more of these. At least one more. Fine, you don't want to work. I'll deal with you later.
We've contracted you with a mark. You are here to find your mark and eliminate the assigned target. This place is crawling with infested. Unfortunately, something far more ominous awaits. Make your way deeper into the base.
Hold still so I can shoot you more efficiently.
Your target is an apparition of twisted flesh. Put the thing out of its misery.
Okay, not up here as I thought.
This will mean we're getting close.
I don't imagine this will be over quick. Me using a kit gun for this, but why not?
Time to go to work.
Okay, I've got you running around in circles. Or I had you running around in circles. Back here, I'm gonna beat you with my stick. Hi. I was shooting at him. Celestial clone. Killing things a little too fast for me.
They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
If only Shade and Ghost worked properly. Three more.
It's that time again, Dreamers.
Nine. Yeah, three more. I'll do this one.
Contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors. One of our spy cells has been lost investigating this abandoned Greener asteroid base. We need you to locate and eliminate whatever is responsible. Your target is an aberration of twisted flesh. Put the thing out of its misery.
That was a rather short journey this time.
Avoid the creature's spine strike. These quills will rip your warfare to shreds.
Damn, that was fast.
The assassination target is here. Wipe them out.
No, they're dead. I'm leaving. Fucking ancient! Stop grappling me, you bastards. It's even worse when I go into an infested Dark Sector survival, or just an infested anywhere in general that's a rather lengthy mission because, you know, survival, defense, whatnot. It's rather fucked.
Target down. Assassination contract complete. Great work.
I don't believe that I'm the only person playing this game that'll come across an entire wave of nothing but infested ancients of different varieties who will stand there and do nothing but grapple you. Have you ever been grappled by 8 infested ancients in a row? I have. It's not fun. Oh yeah, this is the point where I have to pick on the idiot. Hey, at least it's not a simulacrum video. I think I'll keep that joke running until the end of all of existence. Just for the fuck's sake, fun of it.
We need to find them and take them down. Do not let the target escape. One of our spy cells has been lost investigating this abandoned Grineer asteroid base. We
great.
Need you to
friendship
locate
tour.
And eliminate whatever is responsible. Chilling shrieks if you wish to stay alive. The creature is incredibly agile for a deformed quadruped. Keep moving to avoid being crushed.
That cutscene is annoying. Very annoying.
There is the assassination target. You know what to do.
I'm done with him. It thingy. Seriously, you told me to come over here. Now you're telling me to fuck off. Broken fucking big system. Apparently, it just favors getting broken. That one particular tile.
Great work, Tenno.
Ooh, I'm gonna have to take a break soon. Most likely right after this one. No, I don't want to fall.
The assassination target is nearby. Sink and destroy. One of our spy cells has been lost investigating this abandoned lunar asteroid base. We need you to locate and eliminate whatever is responsible. Bone-chilling shrieks if you wish to stay alive.
I want to kill you with a kit gun. Or not. Either is fine.
The assassination target is here. Wipe them out.
You're a little late there, telling me to it's there to kill it, because it's already dead. I'm done. Are you sure that I need to go down there? Oh, you're sure. Good for you. Fuck off, train. Okay, I'll just say I took the scenic route there. Through the tunnels.
Assassination contract complete. Great work, Tenor.
Things used to rank up with experience at an almost equal rate. After one of their updates, tweaks, or modifications to it, whatever you want to call it, it just got really, really slow with things you don't use as often as the other things you use. I'm gonna take a break. And until next time, fuck off till next time.